And yeah, myself, I've just focused a bit here, I think. Just kind of ready to do the job, I guess. Not to speak about myself too much. Jared Wallace, yeah, I mean, you can see he's pretty chilled out. He had a great season. He'd been beaten, actually, I think, for the first time this year in the heat by Liam. So yeah, I think he was ready to go, but he seemed pretty chilled, pretty confident. Arnie Forey, a really nice guy from South Africa. I think he got the bronze medal in London 2012. Very solid runner, very consistent runner. Yeah, and he's a very good guy too. Felix Strang, yeah, a really, really good friend of mine, probably one of my closest friends in that lineup. Young German kid, he's improving with every single year, and I think that even next year he'll be incredible. Just about this point, just I guess I'm focusing in. I think you know, I've got my two cues that I'm thinking about here. I'm thinking about my hip in the set position and a big split when the gun goes. I'm trying not to let anything get distracted too much. I always have fun with these blocks because they're huge and you never get very many opportunities to have a go with them. So it's always takes some time to get your footing right. Trying to just to focus here again, still thinking about that hip and that split. I'm not letting those cues kind of leave my head here as a hip. There goes the split. It's about this point where I feel like I'm definitely starting to pull away. My focus goes about just here, but then I bring it back, pull into it and really push away. And just about here, I kind of very, very happy. Yeah, I looked across to see if I'd won. And then when I see I had it, completely, you know, ecstatic. And then, yeah, I couldn't believe it. Right about this point, yeah, I kind of knew it was a possibility, but it was the first time that it became, I guess, real at this point in time. You try not to let yourself get too carried away with the possibilities. What if? What can be? And yeah, I was just, I don't know. I think I was almost about to cry. I wasn't too sure what I was going to do. So I thank the guys that have just given me my my flag. Because these guys here, they chucked the flag down for me, which was awesome. Yeah, they didn't let me wait very long. Just go through the race again. So, yeah, pulled away here. About this point, I know that if I'm in front, I'm going to pull away from the rest of the field because I've got a good top speed and I'm happy with that. And it's about this point here where I just make sure that no one's come across because you never know what people can do. Happy enough with my drive phase. I stayed low. I didn't pop up. You see Jared's almost already upright running. About this point where I'm actually fully into my upright running, and you see there I'm just trying to push as hard as I can, get to that line. Got a bit too tense maybe there in my neck, probably could have relaxed a bit more, but you know, did enough to win it at the end of the day. Yeah, then just a huge sense of relief. Couldn't believe what happened. So yeah, you see here I'm with these guys. I knew that if I'm in front that I'll be able to pull away. And then again I keep putting power down, keep trying to apply force to the ground and just get some flight time. And it all happens so much quicker when you watch it back. It doesn't feel like it's still here. This is where I realised that Felix has got his medal. Absolutely, he's a really dear friend of mine. You see there, I'm so happy for him. Over the moon at this point, just trying to soak it all in. The crowd were amazing. They were really amazing. I didn't expect them to be as kind of as loud and as supportive for me.